I'm not sure if I'm buying more equipment for work or working to buy more equipment.